A big thanks to all of my Patreon supporters, and a big thanks to all of these donators of $5 or more, including An Enthusiast, Brian D0313, Dead Zergling, Dragon RPGM Mag, Radio Raptor, Vlad Tepish 3176, and Wretch 435. You're all helping to make these episodes possible. Hello, insufferable gaming fans. Your old pal Rosser here. And we're playing Zelda 2 again. Played it a couple of days ago. Things didn't end well. I understand that. Things got kinda hairy at the end. But I am relaxed, I am calm, and I am going to give it another shot. As soon as I take a shot of this, oh yeah, that's the stuff. Yep. Okay. There's one problem down. Another problem down is my current lack of booze, which we can fix now. You got whiskey, you got Coke. Whiskey and Coke. Now, there's a pretty good chance this could kill me, but I am a fighter, friend, and I am willing to try this out. So, we're just gonna start off by going to where we ended up last session. In a very painful place. Can you guess which place that is? Probably one of the two hardest areas in the game. One of them is Death Mountain. Anyone who's played knows the other one. Of this, I am certain. Now, I did say I might just go ahead and grind levels in the meantime, but I kinda didn't have time, so I have not done such a thing yet. I'd love to do it. Hell, I might even do it since no one's shown up yet. I could spend a couple of minutes grinding. Why not? I meant to grab some life. And once you grab the life, the life spell, you get your magic refilled, and thank you for the auto host ray. Okay, so here's the thing about grinding levels. You want to do it in here, I think. If I recall correctly. I don't think this is right. Oh, wait. These guys are worth a couple of bucks. Not nearly enough. Okay. That was a waste of time. I think we can all agree that that was a ginormous waste of time. So clearly that wasn't where I was grinding for levels the last time I played this game. So it must have been something else. Something else. Something else. Alright, orange-coated granny. Help me out here, lady. That's what we're talking about. Okay. So, full life, full magic, full beer. Well, whiskey. Okay. What I think we need to do is go over here. Right? No, this isn't right either. Oh, you know where we need to go? We need to head on down to Chinatown. Which, we don't have any good way of healing up once we get down there, so maybe this is a terrible idea. But we've had terrible ideas before. It happens. It happens. I don't know a good way to actually help myself in this situation. Who needs it? Not me. I tell you that right now. We're gonna do this legit. Because that's what I intended in the first place, and I'm not just saying that because I feel like I don't have any choice. As far as you know. Yay, I'm semi-legitimate. Okay, let's see here. Oh. Meanwhile, here's where you want to grind, if you can get away with it. These things are worth a pretty penny. But the problem is, you have to go all the way through a cave. Should I go through the cave? No, I shouldn't. No one wants to sit around and watch that. Ack! Frickin' eyeballs. Now, if you were watching last time, you may notice that I was having some slight problems with eyeballs. Those problems are, you know, they tend to ruin my life at times, but we're gonna try to get through here again. Okay, yeah. That's exactly what I don't need, to have those blue guys showing up. Nobody wants that. Especially not when that shit happens. No es bueno, friendo. Okay. Once more into the breach. Now, let's try to cheese this. That's not the best way to cheese it. You know, gonna throw that out here. I could have gone better. However, we can make this work. Potentially. Fingers crossed, folks. Fingers crossed. Oh my god! They all want me dead. Every section of this game just goes out of its way to harm me. Let's just go. You gotta go. We're gonna need some more health. That I am certain. Trick is, you want to go in here right when the enemies get there, so that you have an easier time of it. So far, it's not working out great. Undead Hope. Game. Killing me here. Cheesers always prosper. Every single time, man. And besides, what would you know about cheesing? You wouldn't even get a damn power-up while you were playing Super Mario World. That's programmed into the game, and they expect you to do it. It's like, nope. Not gonna do something that's quite easy to do. And then I fell in the lava. Because, fuck me in particular. I talk shit, I got hit. That's how this works. That's just a hard, fast rule of gaming. It's, yep, yeah, okay. I was doing pretty good until you showed up, Dead Zergling. I think you're bad luck. Might be fucking awful luck. Until recently, I had this shit on lockdown. Now, not so much. Let's just get the hell out of here. Right. That's exactly what I said, and that's exactly what I meant. You know you love it. These are good times for you and me both, friend. All I have to do is get out of here with my life intact. That's all. Should be simple. You really think about it. Just got it. Really? That got me. That got me. King the quest for dinner. I ask you, what's for dinner? What's for dinner? Peace for dinner. Peace for dinner. Take a drink. Why, you? I could have been way worse. Probably. Maybe. As far as you know. There are things which must be believed. Okay. Down yonder is the place to be. Shield. Bounce. Shield. Turn, pivot, turn, thrust, parry, etc. Damn. Didn't want to take that hit. But then, whoever does. I wonder. I had a sudden plan. It's not a very good plan, and it probably won't work. I just got shunted off of the side of the screen again, like I did the last time I played. There are strange things afoot at the Circle K. Something just flat out not right going on. Get me out of here, Yoko. Alright. Yeah, be great, but what can you do? This is clearly one of those weird things that people don't plan for. And far be it from me to try to... There we go. Now that's what I'm talking about. That's how you abuse some red jars. Which is what I should have been doing this whole time. Once more into the breach, friends. There was an easy way to get through this. I'd love to know it. This ain't it. This is decidedly fucked up, folks. Okay. Yeah, Dead Zergling, thanks. I get that. I do. Believe it or not, I'm familiar with the concept. The whole thing, in general, is not as easy as you make it out to be. One must exercise patience. More patience than normal. Shit. Gotta do something about this guy. Or that guy. Both of them, really. Damn it. Having to be this damn careful about this entire area is maddening. Absolutely maddening. And I still wind up getting hit. Hey, Wheatstone. Things are still not going great. But yes, definitely drink. Whiskey and cola today, friend. Whiskey and cola. Oh my god, I keep taking hits. No! Fuck-a-doodle-doo. See? That's the problem. I went a little too fast, and that's when things went tits up. It's always when things go tits up. Super Lava Lava. Let's play Lava Mulana. Alright. This should not be difficult. However, it will be because of obvious reasons. Just get life whenever we can. Alright. Really? That got me? That's not what I needed. What the shit was that? Did you see that? You all saw that, right? I mean, I didn't imagine that shit. I did not fucking imagine that. I didn't. That happened. You all saw it. I know you all saw it. I don't know what to do about it, and I don't know why it occurred. Well, as long as it was just my imagination. We must be patient. maybe we don't have to be patient with that one. Okay, forget being patient with that. We've got other things to do, other places to go. And then we go. We pitch a fit. We go forth. As forth is the direction in which we must go. Frickin' blue lizards. Very difficult enemies. Then we have this, which... I'm sure this is gonna screw me somehow. Unless... I go through like this, and don't even worry about it. So then, if I die here... I can easily make it through on another thing. Maybe. I'm focusing as hard as I can. I don't know if it's gonna work out. By God, I'm trying. Made it one area more. Yep, okay. Oh shit, that was my last life. Well, fudgels. I thought I had one more, but I didn't. That's very unfortunate. Didn't someone need to tell me I didn't have any lives left? Hellfire and damnation. I know, man. We all thought it. Would have been great. Had I had... Okay. Let's see if I can find myself some extra lives. Might be able to find an extra life or two that'll help me out. I can't remember if I left some deliberately for later, but I think there's a life or two in this graveyard somewhere. At least I'm hoping. Let's take a look. It's at least worth checking out. I just need to get to the Grand Palace. That sounds like a real fun time, DZ. I likes me some One Punch Man. Yeah... I don't think I'm in the right place here. I may be wasting my time. Fair enough, fair enough. Just gonna hit the town up, get my health back, and move on with my life. My one out of three lives before I have to continue. Because that's how lives work. And here's just a theory. You know how they say that cats have 9 lives? But, did you ever think that maybe they just have 3 lives and 2 continues? For a total of 9 lives? These are questions that must be answered. And we're full. Huzzah. Thank you. Wait, what have you seen on a shirt? Someone else think of that already? I thought maybe I was onto something. That's a lie. I knew that someone had probably thought of this before, but nonetheless, I also just thought of it, you know, well, not recently, but a few years ago, on my own, without having someone point me out to it. I'm doing my level best to get to where I need to go with as much health and magic as I can possibly have. Very important, that. Not that it's particularly easy to do such a thing. I'm glad to hear it, DZ. I'm glad to hear it. I can't wait to see you make your way to the castle, man. Should be a blast. We all have our strengths and weaknesses. That being said, this game is my weakness, however, I frickin' love it. Which, I guess, makes it my weakness in at least two accounts. Another weakness? I've recently gotten in the habit of eating everything bagels, which has been doing a great job of preventing me from having super acid reflux. Now, I think there might be a life in this swamp. So let's see if we can find that. It's worth a shot. If it's true. Could it be true? Bagels and donuts. Uh-oh. This could be it. It's a life. We found a life. Oh no. If anything, bagels have been making me feel better. But I only started eating them a couple of days ago. Alright, let's see. What's the best way to handle this? Answer is, not sure yet. We'll grab this. What the hell? Is it not here? Why is it not here? Should be here. Supposed to be here. Well, that's balls. Okay. Suit yourself, game. Do it your way. We'll do things a little bit trickily. Maybe. Damn it! Stop attacking me, eyeballs. No one likes your style. God damn it. They keep bouncing me directly towards that lava, and I don't much care for that. And I don't think you do either. Alright. Let's think about this. What if we went through here, but we did it more patiently? Could that work? Not like that, it can't. Well, shit. I was hoping that would do at least something, but it didn't. Red's enemy has the bomb. We got this. We got this. Oh, if only it were Bald Bull's Soda Popinski laugh. If Ganon were merely Bald Bull, I'd have him beat by a country mile, friend. I assure you of that right the hell now. Oh my god, this is the worst. Blue lizards are not my forte. Then again, maybe they could be. Given enough, practice. Maybe this isn't as bad as I think it is. Yep. Whoops. We got this. Maybe. I keep telling myself that. Every time I go forth, I tell myself, I got this. Something's gonna give, and I'm going to do better than I did last time. And hell, every time I even mean it. Just because it doesn't work out, 9 times out of 10, doesn't mean that I haven't the best of intentions. We're getting there, we're getting there. Okay. Get out of here. Alright. So far, so good. We have lives. We have lives. That's what you want. You want lives. Don't jinx it, man. Don't jinx it. You could go tits up in an instant. As you well know. You know what? I need to kill all of these enemies because they're easy to beat if I focus, and any one of them could drop magic. I need one of them to drop magic. Like that, for instance. That's what I like to see. Oh, ye of little faith. Yeah, get out of here. Okay. We can make it through here, I think. Just don't be a dick. Make sure you focus. Keep going as far as you can. Yeah, but this time I have at least 2 lives. Which is more than usual. And a bunch of whiskey, which is more than usual. Usually I only have a little bit of whiskey. Oh god! That was painful. Well, you saw the thing drink. Don't fall in the lava again, me. You deserve to make it through here in your lifetime. I said, make it through here in your lifetime. You could. Fuck. The world. I can't fucking believe that. I absolutely can't fucking believe that. I don't know if I have enough to ferry it all the way to the end, though. That's the problem. How many more of these areas am I gonna have to do? Okay, just gotta get through here. Just gotta get through this frickin' cave. Now this is actually a good area to do a feria. Yes! I made it! I made it to the final palace. That's... Now if I die, I start from here. Awesome. Outstanding, men, ladies and gentlemen. That's all I needed. Drink. You're absolutely right, Dead Zergling. I cannot disagree. And we are starting in on the fake floors, a la Castlevania 2. Right. I had forgotten about that, but it's a thing. It's gonna be a thing. Let's see, can I remember where it is? Probably not. Somewhere around the first column, maybe? Right after the first column. Okay. Glad we established that. Damn it! What a couple of bastards. Keep falling. And... fudge. Give me that. We have to yump. Well said, Meatstone, well said. Ice! Yeah, okay. Let's find exactly where the drop is. It is right atop the column. Okay, good to know. We'll have to do the old Mega Man toe hold here, and then... there we go, okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Shit, man. That was embarrassing. Then again, when is it not? It's been so long since I've done this level that I am not fully cognizant of how to get through it. I don't think this is the right way, though. I have not, DZ. I have not watched that. I hear it's good. I keep meaning to check it out. Another thing that's supposed to be really good that I haven't watched, Full Metal Alchemist. Yeah, this looks about right. Okay. Could be some fat shit crazy enemies. Yep, there's one right there. I'ma hit him with my sword. That bird have a set of tits. For a second there, it looked like that bird had a set of rockin' tits. Curses. Okay. Oh god. I'm definitely gonna want a shield here, and possibly also a jump. And in fact, I'm gonna go ahead and use the jump. Duck tits. Woo! Indeed. Oh god, don't let that thing hit you. Hey! How about a little magic? Speaking of what, duck tits? I don't think we should speak of that. I don't think that would be a good thing of which to speak, my friend. At the best, it'll seem suspicious. At the worst, it'll be downright scandalous. Come on, okay, now we're getting somewhere. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Now, here's where you can do some recharging. Sweet. This is exactly the area I needed. Although I'm not sure that it resets itself. It might not. DuckTales, Darkwing Duck, and Chippendale are all very good Disney games. Tailspin, not so much. Tailspin was not great. Okay, I think this resets if you come back and forth enough. I'm gonna give it one more shot, and if it doesn't work this time, I need to move on with my life. Oh no, it didn't work. Shice. Well, that's unfortunate. And I have 0 lives left, so I probably should have just died and started this level over, but this is giving me good practice for when I inevitably have to go back through it in a few minutes. Seriously, look at that sprite. That sprite's got a red rack. Oh no, I don't mean that the show of Tailspin was bad, that the show of Tailspin was great. I love the show. It's just that the NES game wasn't very good, to my thinking. Oh god. Out of the corner, the blue bastard just flies in and beats the crap out of me. What? I get to start at the castle again. Huzzah! Huzzah! Raise a toast. Raise a glass. What do you think of this, Luigi? Woohoo! Fireball Luigi knows what's up. Alright. I've already forgotten which way to go, but that's fine. Because I'll figure it out. I know where that jump is. Come on, man, just die already, would ya? Really? I didn't quite make it, eh? That's pretty unfortunate, game. I jumped exactly at the spot that I was supposed to, so I don't know what to tell you. I think you're being a little bit vindictive about this whole thing, game. See? It wasn't so difficult. Pretty easy. I don't know where we're going, but we're making great time. Till we get to here, and then we should probably just piss off. Okay. Done and done. No Death Zergling, I could always figure out exactly why. It's because I got drunk and ate a bunch of onions, and then fell asleep. And then you sweat out onions. That's the quick and dirty answer. Oh god. Get me the shit out of here. I have made a terrible mistake. I am super hosed. Yep, there we go. Okay. Alas. This frickin' guy. Damn it! I'm getting wrecked. Okay. Let's grab this. And we got hosed, Tommy. We got hosed. Can I pull this out, or are we done? We can pull it out. Okay, good. Fudge, get that. There we go. Excellent. That's what we like to see. No, no, no. The knights aren't the boobs. It's the hopping griffins that have the boobs. Try to get it straight, man. Don't be disingenuous. We want to ascribe tits to the proper sprites. Obviously. Jeez. Alright. Oh god. You again. Run, 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 run away. Ha 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 ha. Damn it, Bobby. We're making progress. That's at least nice. And we're definitely going the right way. I can tell because of that thing. Oh, I get it. Like the basketball guy. Shit, I didn't have enough to shield. One had hoped. This could be it, mans. I can't make it up to that jump. Unfortunate. Better take a drink, just in case. Okay. We definitely need to go either left or right. And apparently, we've chosen wisely. Because this is health, which we needed. Very desperately, we needed the health. We have some now. Hot diggity dog. I may be going entirely the wrong way at this point. Oh god. I was doing so well. I was avoiding the problems. Until suddenly I wasn't. And bad touch. Let's keep jumping and moving very quickly and hoping that we don't get clobbered. You again. Alright, duck tits. And we're dead. Still got a life. That's more than we could have hoped for, really. Especially since I'm not sure that we're even close to going the right way at this point. Let's see. Does fire work on these guys? It, in fact, does not, making that completely wasted. Shouldn't die. I want you dead. You've spent a lot of health and you're just gonna peace out. Okay, fine. Fuck off, you. Now comes the tricky part. Now does not come the tricky part. So, I done fucked up. That ain't good. I hate you, Red Jumper. I hate you the most. Apparently I needed to go this way. Or not. This could be a complete red herring. Was a complete red herring, but I have a life, so that's cool. Na-na-na. I am becoming progressively less optimistic about my chances of victory. Just wanna put that out there. Hardy har har. And it's a red dude. Of course it is. Get that garbage out of here. I need a red dude, I need a red magic pot. Like that. so pretty much super duper hosed, because I've gone the wrong way and I don't know how to get back. I don't know what I did wrong. I don't know where I made a wrong turn. But blue guy seems happy to see me. As is often the case. Oh, fuck you, Etch-a-Sketch. What did I do? Wrong. This can't be right. I had to have been going the right way. So why am I going the wrong way now? What did I miss? God, it's been forever since I've done this frickin' palace. I do not like this. I do not like it whatsoever. There was a time when I could get through this palace every time, because I knew the way by heart. Those ways are long gone. It's a little late to worry about that now. I'm dead. That's it. Ganon wins. Good for him. Good for Ganon. He's really worked hard. Okay, well, it's been an hour, so I also have a headache, and I need to drink lots of water so that I don't have a hangover tomorrow, so I think I'm going to call it now. But we did make it to the Grand Palace, and we did figure out which way not to go, so hey, Wretch, you just missed it. I am just about to stop for today. Oh, things are okay. Yep, okay. Well, yep, sorry, I've been going for about an hour. But I'm sure that someone else will be streaming pretty soon, so maybe catch someone else. But we did get a lot of alcohol drink. Drunk. I'm drunk. That's good. That's what you like to see, right? Alright, until next time, folks, this is your old pal Rosser. Take a drink.